blockchain at a very high level is just a shared ledger or database that's distributed across a network of computers. It has several characteristics. It's decentralized. It's spread across a peer-to-peer network of computers. Transactions are secured through cryptography, and the ledgers that are stored on these computers are synchronized using what's called a consensus mechanism, a way to keep them all in sync. It's based on technology that dates back 50, 60 years from the development of the internet to the advancements in cryptography to some advancements in peer-to-peer technology. And really the addition that Satoshi Nakamoto made when he created the Bitcoin blockchain was figuring out a way to keep these ledgers synchronized through this consensus mechanism. Companies can use blockchain in a lot of ways, but the way I think of it is anytime you have a central administrator keeping track of transactions, that might be a good use case for blockchain technology because blockchain allows us to get rid of the central administrator and rely on a decentralized peer-to-peer network. So industries where you could see this take off or where it is taking off include IP recording and licensing, land title registries, even securities trading. All of these rely on central administrators to keep ledgers up to date. And that's what blockchain is designed to do, just on a decentralized basis.